I'm from DayTradeToWin, and this is a presentation that will show you how to download NinjaTrader, how to install it, how to use the charts, how to use the dome, all the important features you'd want to know, whether you're coming from NinjaTrader 7 or if you're brand new to NinjaTrader. How to back up your NinjaTrader settings. You can export all of your settings by going to Tools, Export, and then click on Backup File. This will generate a file that contains all the things that you check off here. So if you want to back up your database, like all of your historical trades that you've placed, your configuration files, and so on, you check off everything that you want on this menu, then click on Export. This will show a window that will ask you where you want to save the export file. It's taking a minute to generate all that data. You can put this in any folder that you want to, maybe in your Documents folder, maybe on your desktop, maybe on a thumb drive for later use. Name it something like NinjaTrader Backup. It's probably good to leave the date there. Click on Save, and then you've got your settings saved in one single file. So if you have a new computer and you want to migrate your NinjaTrader to that new computer, that's certainly a good way to do that. On your new computer, you go to Tools, go to Import, go to Backup File, then you would select that backup file that we just generated, and then you can import things that way. You still might need to install your indicators and do your licensing and things like that, but your basic settings should be imported. Thank you, everyone, for attending, and if you have any more questions, let us know.